The Vision Group management started their visit at Makerere University, where the Vice Chancellor, Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, applauded Vision Group's contribution to the development of the education sector. According to Nawangwe, the university's relationship with Vision Group has been productive, and he pledged to keep it strong.
Vision played a major role in publicizing the event, and that made the difference, that the public got to know that we are actually celebrating 100 years.
He further pledged support in the Vision Group's Education Expo that was organized for the first time and intended to be an annual event.
I want to take this opportunity, of course, to congratulate the new Vision for being professional in what you are doing. That is extremely important for our country. It is important for the stability of our country. The sections that you are publishing, especially concerning education and informing the public about opportunities that are there, and the courses that are offered by the various universities, that is extremely important.
From Makerere University, the Vision Group management visited Mad Makan Advertising Agency, MultiChoice Uganda, and Saladin Media Advertising Limited to thank them for their support.
We would also appreciate feedback from you, since you are a key partner. Maybe there are things you want us to be doing differently or better. That would be important for us. But also, I thought I should just let you know that we continue to cement our position as the biggest and most influential media house in this country.
At the advertising agency, Don Wanyama, the Vision Group CEO, met Edris Kamuli, the managing director, and they discussed on how to innovate in the media industry.
We actually invite people, especially the finalists at universities, who are leaning towards creativity, the freelancers, final university students from the creative courses. So they bring in their work here, we critique it. It's a day's event. It happens every month. So we'd like to amplify it. I don't know if we can work together on that and make it bigger, and we invite in more people.
At MultiChoice, their spokesperson, Rinaldi Jamgisha, applauded the relationship they have with Vision Group. According to Wanyama, the Customer Appreciation Week has enabled the Vision Group to get feedback that is critical for development. He appealed to all customers to embrace the innovations in the media industry at Vision Group in particular, including the digital platforms and the Vision Digital Experience app.
In terms of control of market audiences, but also in terms of influencing a lot of things, including policy, debate, discussion, that emerges from the kind of journalism we do, which is really at the centrality of our business.
Report compiled by Ismail Soboga for the news.